And we start your Saturday morning with the latest on Helene, that storm. It continues its path north this morning. The former Cat 4 hurricane, it impacted huge portions of the southeast, collapsing homes, toppling trees, and crushing vehicles. As of this morning, there have been at least 45 storm-related deaths across 5 states, including in Virginia. More than 4.5 million people are still without power.